Alrighty, y'all. Well, good morning, everybody. Back on again, and this time I'm gonna try a totally different game called Two Point Hospital. Just basically went on Steam. Clicked the indie parameter on the search option, and this is one of the first ones that came up. It seemed like something I'd never played before. It also seemed like something I'd be interested in, so went ahead and downloaded the game and gave it a go. And another stroke of good fortune is my OBS picked this game up immediately. And even better, it's pseudo full screen, which means it's a full screen game that doesn't literally take up the entire screen. It takes up only most of it, to where I still have the taskbar on the bottom. So it works just the way Final Fantasy XIV works for me. And the way this meter's running, I think I'm gonna have to do this real quick. Okay, there we go. I don't have my headphones on at the moment, so I'll have them on here in just a sec. I'm still getting everything set up. Looking at something else. Okay, now to get these crummy things on. Damn headphones. Okay, so let's get this started.
Hospital. Over 52% of our patients believe they leave healthier than when
I'll
they
be having a package as well.
Our precisely calibrated equipment is operated by compassionate healthcare practitioners, many of whom have even been to medical school or watched ER. If you suffer from turtle head, let us ease your worries and noggin gently out of your body. Chest infection is no laughing matter. Put your trust and oversized shoes in our capable hands. We're building a brighter, safer future, and hardly anything will stand in our way. You deserve the best, so join us at Two Point Hospital. We're open for new staff, new patients, and a new you. Can I go play golf yet? I'm teeing off at 3.
Okay, app works. So, well, this here is a bit of a drawback. Okay, you gotta use the right mouse button. I'm looking for a hotkey for this. Lulu villain, Elvira Galaxy, and Hmmm Dread. Colorful names. I'm gonna... Not what I'm looking for. So apparently they don't have it. Online visibility. Click the green tick. What's a green tick? Thank you.
quality of treatment may depend upon patient behavior.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music,
oh, nice. News to the whole of... So we have a Grand Theft Auto aspect to this.
Listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the background band. Enjoy!
Okay, so pharmacy... Going right here. Now, I would assume a doctor could also be a pharmacist. Oh, I gotta hire a nurse. We'll hire this.
Stop announcement. We just cured our very first patient.
Oh wow, so janitors in this game have a dual purpose. They clean stuff and they repair stuff. I mean, if I'm just doing like one or the other. Okay, so... Sandy Beer. Two extinguishers. So...
Stop reminded to be good value.
Leaflet sand. Leaflet stand, I mean. drinks machine. Give me a chance. All right, we need to build a staff room. Right now, I'll just put it over here. How many of these do I need to make? Alright, gonna go back over here. I'm most certainly gonna wanna re-hotkey that pause button, because I'll be using it a lot. Or maybe not. Spacebar. Hey, it just hit me. This game, I remember, I read a quick wiki on this. There was an original version, like, Dream Hospital or something like that. Like, Bullfrog Studios or something like that. That was the same company that made, Dungeon Keeper. I'm starting to notice that. Right when I saw this, you can pick up anybody and then drop them off anywhere, and plus the way you make the rooms and stuff, it works just the way Dungeon Keeper works. It's pretty neat. I'm gonna go over here. So I guess I can't drag stuff around with the left mouse button. Let's, excuse me. So the toilet is an actual room. I'm gonna work on this break room a little bit. Okay, there we go. Come on. There it is. What's wrong?
Don't interact with other patients. You don't know where they've been.
Well, I'd like to delete it. Well, I guess you can do that. Hang on, let me pause this. Oh, that's a janitor.
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well, more catchy music coming right up.
Misery guts. A nihilistic semicolon, huh? Uh-oh, someone's got the clamp. Why is my staff sitting out there? starting to become a mess. Wish there was a hotkey for that. Damn it. Tabitha Codswallop. Well, this game sure comes up with some interesting names. And I guess I'll need another nurse. And I can't remember where they put nurses. Probably want to be. Palpitation. Jumbo nuts. Hang on, upgrade my bins. Yeah, that's some pretty bad planning here. Alright, so let's make a ward. Oh, okay. Good to know. And I already got two patients in here. Sex 3 is my limit. Oh. What you got? All right, so what do you do when you have a dying patient? Okay, so it was just bad RNG. 70% chance of failure, or I mean success, excuse me.
Just a general diagnosis.
You're gonna have to explain to me more on that, bud. Alright, so, how do you train her? Oh, never mind. Don't see any ghost icons. Oh, there we go. Alright, so otherwise the only other thing I can think of, go to hire. Go get him. Nice. Okay, now let me All right, so Wait, let me out. Sebastian Cups? Some funny names. Come on, take a seat. Well, where's this one at? It looks like I'm gonna have to make another one. Into debauchery.
Maintenance announcement. Medical waste does not belong in the corridors.
And the news today. Conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
All right, it looks like I'm gonna need to have another GP office, but got one right here. But so far, I'm really liking this game. It's made by the same people that made Dungeon Keeper. So, mind blown. Deluxe Clinic. I'm guessing I gotta... Okay. Go with that. So, what else? Okay, need to hire a doctor then. Feel now it's gonna happen.
Patients should wash their hands at all times.
All right, next up. Keep it going. Well, if you're thirsty, there's a pop machine right here. Okay, didn't know that. In that case. Not seeing it. Okay, I tell you what, because I'm guessing I'm really close to being able to go to another place. Bogwarts. Caused by filthy toilets and be cured of expensive dog drugs. Lightheadedness. And I'm really gonna need to start adding some more beds in here. But yeah, like I said a few minutes ago, so far I'm really liking this game. Star rating, that's one out of a possible three by the 2-point hill. I have retrieved a file from my bin. Continue to develop your enterprise on Hogs. Run before you can walk and begin expanding. I'm gonna go ahead and go for this.
Rise and shine, everyone. And if you happen to be in lower bullocks this morning, watch out for the gathering of druids down in Frogbane's Ring. In a total coincidence, the town will also pay host to a psychology convention today. Should all work out nicely.
Okay, this time... It's already got my profile picture on there. Okay. And, aw, man, there's already a bunch of stuff in here for me. That's kind of a turnoff. I want to start something from scratch. First things first. So all you gotta do is hover over it and then hit delete. You don't have to actually click on it or anything. So then let's go. Apparently you can't do that. So let's switch that a little bit. Apparently, you can only have one of these at a time in here. I was hoping to make it a big, huge room and have multiples of these in here. That way, it'll pack in more patients. Call that good. Chuck that over there. No, I learned my lesson the last time on this. Too bad you couldn't just click that. Patients might be sitting here a while, so... Block the window. Well, that's a new one. So there's kind of a SimCity aspect to this. It's almost like you're placing parks in your city. and we're gonna need more than one. We're gonna need more than one general practitioner. That was another lesson I learned back at the last hospital. Because eventually, patients are gonna start pouring into here. Do you want to have a chair in here too? There already is another chair in there. Okay, so we'll go with that. Definitely need a... And I guess this is the waiting area, so... So we're gonna have to put a toilet in here somewhere. Completely forgot. Oh, hey, Katara. Yeah, I really like this game. This kind of reminds me of an old game I used to play years ago, Sim Theme Park. And I believe, based on the way this game plays, this is made by the same company that made a game called Dungeon Keeper. That was another game I played the living hell out of. So yeah, I really struck gold with this one. For a bin. I'm gonna need more space in this bathroom. And I guess while I'm here, I might as well add another toilet cubicle. Only gonna need one extinguisher. Lord knows why they're being put on the floor. I mean, unless that's just either I'm missing some or it's just the way the game does it. It doesn't make a lot of sense, though. It'd be better if it was actually left up wall mounted. Alright, we'll call that good. Okay, so two general practitioner rooms. Because last hospital, the patients were just pouring in. And I had to have three receptionist desks, I had to have two of these. Not a big enough bathroom. It's practically an outhouse. Got a psychiatry office. Let's see what else I can put in there. Oh, it ain't gonna be much. That's about the most I can do on that, so. Still gotta hire a janitor. And I'm gonna need a Ghostbuster. That's the name I was looking for. And once again, I gotta pause it. I gotta add a break room. That's gonna block a window. All right, so let's do that. Put a fire extinguisher somewhere. Stick that there. about the best I'm gonna get out of that. Probably gonna need to get some more, see if I can fit off. That's gonna block the painting, so not much point having that there. Alright, it's fired up.
What a smashing day for a bit of gardening. I mean, who doesn't like gardening? Digging up a bit of soil, sticking your hands in a bit of manure. Oh, I can almost smell it now. No, wait. The sewage pipes burst again.
And I forgot to hire a doctor.
Anyway, keep those fingers green.
Okay, doctor. Lola Spatula? Sucks to be him. Poor guy with a name like that. Wonder if he's any relation to the boy named Sue. So I'm probably gonna have to
She broke my heart.
Janitor. We're already getting people that are starting to wait, so I'm gonna have to make another psychiatry room. Actually, no, let me flip-flop that, or even better, position it so he can look out the window. So, I'll go with that. hire another psychiatrist. Ralph, leotard. So it looks like I'll have to make a pharmacy. Guess I'll have to make it over here. Where's the door at? I'll just go with that. So hire a nurse. God. And I don't know if you could have nurses work in two places at once.
Market.
Wow.
Only the finest organic mousses make it into our juices.
Diarrhea.
Juice.
Verbal diarrhea.
Moreover, this is 2-point radio.
Mockstar. So in other words, I gotta build a second site. I gotta build a second pharmacy. Cause building that one's gonna take forever and a day. Nice.
So, guess I now have to hire another janitor. There you go, clean it up. Yep, sweeping up a wet spill. Now we need a ward. Put a nurse in there. Lab. Okay, there are the couches. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to...
to a holistic nature commune last week to see what they could do about my gravy allergy. They recommended a long stay at their spa and a bottle of rosemary extract. It cost me a month's wages, but I'm finally starting to feel the effects. Still can't eat gravy though.
Why do I only have two beds in there? I could have sworn I had three. Apparently not. another bench. There you go. Take a seat, buddy. Oh, that's a janitor. With Pandemic, Pam's lab. Yeah, how do you get rid of it? No. What the hell? Yeah, how do you delete it? Oh. Okay. Now to make a Pam's room. Which way is the front of this? Oh. Needs a doctor.
Not as you would expect to find them.
Yeah, not much choice I have now, Kataro. It's, This room has a bigger requirement. Space requirement. I didn't know that at the time. So, yeah, unfortunately, you want to go to the war, you're gonna have to take a scenic route. Yep. Yes, because you are a rock star.
In today's headlines, lottery winner Arthur Compass has announced winning the jackpot hasn't changed him one bit. He made this announcement floating over Croquembouche in his new gold-plated hovercraft, just like he's always done.
Deluxe clinic, but unfortunately I don't have the room for it. You know, if you're on a break here, hold on. Why I built the break room for people to take breaks in. Okay, janitor. And, I really can't afford to spend any cave points. I really can't. I have no room. Let's see what else I can put in here. Yeah, many years ago I only played it one time, but I have played it. You can like rig some of your lemmings to like blow up and stuff. But yeah, I know next to nothing about it, though. Yeah, this challenge is gonna be a fail. What do we have going on over here? Let's get back in pharmacy. That's right. There's nothing I can do about it. Yeah, because I'm out of room. I don't know what to do. So maybe do that. cancer. Requires a doctor. Okay, I guess he's working in there.
Could patients please be enjoyed to treat? Thank you.
Well, I don't know, that might be too much to ask of some people. Plop. Nope. Sweeping up a wet spot. I had a feeling this is gonna happen, but I don't have any choice. Line was starting to back up over here.
Has sent in a very thorough quote for today's nice words of the day. Remember that you are strong and blessed, that to live is to learn, and that all bad things happen for a reason.
19 days. Been on a break for 19 days.
That's a lot.
I had to fire you for that. Drug mixer broke down. They're losing their patience. I would have thought I'd be able to add doors, but apparently not. Making a little bit of money. not sure I'm gonna be able to do this. See if that does anything. But I got people, throwing up on the floor over here. I'd kind of rather them to go and do it in the toilet instead. Why are you way the hell out there, buddy? Failure. It's about to die. Plop. And I'll need to hire a janitor with ghost busting capabilities. Nope. Not a Ghostbuster. Oh, never mind. I already have one. Awesome. Don't know where to go to confirm it, but... Yes, promote him. Well, gotta need to get a janitor over here. Like a surgeon. Hey! Cutting for the very last time. Sorry if I don't get the reference.
And ambassador for the Bigfoot Foundation, Bartholomew F. Yeti, is coming to talk at an artsy location near you for the 20th anniversary tour of his seminal work.
Nope, you can't do it.
Big feet, big shoes. Critics call it urgent, confusing, and a nice color. Blink and you'll miss him. Buy your tickets now. Is 2 Point Radio.
All prices are set at the discretion and greed of the hospital administrator. Nurse needed in ward.
Say, you better be heading over there, hon. I'm gonna reject all of them. It's under construction.
We're missing a doctor. White coat, average height, answers to doctor.
Yeah, I imagine I'm gonna suck pretty bad. Osmond Hitch. Yeah, it wouldn't be me. Bungle Meditech. Lower Bullocks. I was about to say, it wouldn't be us. Yeah, wouldn't be us. Patient's choice? Yeah, most certainly not gonna be us. Oh, wow. I guess it was. Second on that one. Yeah. Sucked balls on that. Did pretty bad there. Was about average on morale. ...65% profit. That's pretty good. ...20 days? No, Now, you gotta know in real life, if somebody took a break for 20 days, I'd have fired him on the spot. You're really eating up some company time there, buddy. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I'll knock that one down. I'd rather be the one that promotes him. Okay, quick save. Okay. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it on. I gotta eat some breakfast. And plus, my toilet is completely stopped up. So I should have maintenance people, possibly the landlady herself coming up here taking a look at it, so I gotta get ready for her or him or whoever shows up to help. So gonna have a pretty busy morning. But aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys. I appreciate that, and looks like I found my game. Found a pretty good alternative to Final Fantasy 14. So yeah. I mean, it's gonna be that game, it's gonna be this one. Might even play pinball once in a great while, but those that don't know, I'm pretty much burnt to a crisp on that. Not to mention as kind of a result. Yeah. But like I was saying a few moments ago, as kind of a result from that, it's getting to be very frustrating to play, so that's definitely something I'll probably be going on hiatus from. But yeah, so once again, thanks for dropping in. And I should be on later on this evening between 4 to 6 p.m. That's U.S. Central Time. And I'll be streaming Final Fantasy 14. But until then, bye now, everybody. See y'all next time.